Why are our pupils round? The vertical shape of our pupils is provided by two muscles, not one, like ours, and is necessary for better vision at night. Yes, it's that trivial. And, for example, the square or rectangular shape of pupils in cloven-hoofed mammals is necessary to increase the degree of vision. They can see objects in a radius of about 320 to 340 degrees. But for humans, none of these features are vital. We can see 160 to 210 degrees and have average vision in the dark.